What's going on, everybody? Welcome to this video of Monster Hunter Rise. In this video, I put the HyperX Rathalos beta armor and Narga Kuga Great Sword build from Monster Hunter World against the Rathalos S armor and Narga Kuga Great Sword set in Monster Hunter Rise. No charms, talismans, or decorations, just base set. So which series has the best high rank Rathalos armor? Stay tuned. Now that you've seen both Rathalos sets, which one would you prefer? Drop a comment below, don't forget to like and subscribe for more Monster Hunter content. And as we are waiting just less than a week away from update 3.0, expect more Monster Hunter Rise content. As always, I'll see you by next time and have a good one.
Subscribe to Headset 2 Audio for more videos.